What's going on, everybody? You already know what it is at the iPower 2 Studios. And the 2016, we all know, is a big year for the election. We're anticipating our new president of the United States. I don't know. We'll go up to the White House, knock on the door. You never know what to expect. We got this guy, of course, Donald Trump. He's in his ridiculousness. I don't know how they're, you know, gaining his momentum. I'm not too sure. I still haven't put a finger on it. It's mind-boggling to me, guys, how people are behind this Donald Trump guy. Everybody has their own opinion, but what are your thoughts about this guy, Donald Trump, and what he's doing and saying?
Well, to be completely honest with you, he's a clown. Doesn't know how to speak, but, you know, it is what it is. I guess we are in the United States of America, you know? But, hey, we love the United States, but, you know, it's just, what can you do, right?
Exactly, yeah. Expect the unexpected. And this guy, I don't know, he's just saying these ridiculous things that make no sense, and he's rising the minds of, he's rebelling, you know, his train of thought. I'm not sure he's good at the real estate thing, but, you know, tell us what you think about him running for president and what he's doing, man.
Personally, I think you said it best. He's on his ridiculousness. I mean, the guy has no sense, man. He doesn't even know what an American is, and how are we going to have a leader be such a clown? I mean, be honest with you, I think it's a joke, and, you know, it's upsetting to see people, to see his votes actually go up. I'm asking all of you people that might have the comments and wondering, like, how he's winning these towns over. You know, instead of making these comments on Facebook or Twitter or anything, please just go out, vote, take this guy out. This guy does not deserve to be president. I don't care what anybody says, man. He's a clown, and he'll make a clown of the United States.
Yes, true story. Very well said. I don't think he's qualified by any means of the word to be leading our country to anywhere, making those decisions. He should just stick to what he knows on The Apprentice. You know what I mean? I'll support him there, The Apprentice, but he needs to step down from his high horse and just settle down and stick to real estate. Maybe one day we'll be on The Apprentice. Shit, we'll start our own apprentice and show you how it's done. the country is very shaky right now. A lot of worrying is going on. We need to stop that because we need to get our minds right in order to move forward in the land of opportunity and make our dreams come true, and whatever it is our dreams, going after it. You know, we shouldn't be living in worry at all. So let's just keep doing our thing. Keep doing what we love. Love always, and be strong. Be strong entertainment. Yeah, very excited with Jay Young and Dutch Master, seeing what we have on the horizon. We're just going to try to make it happen for you, and we're going to try to move forward. So, once again, thank you for watching. Dutch Master and Jay Young with Be Strong Entertainment at the iPower 2 Studios. Honored to have them here, and honored to have you watching and having your support.
Yo me voy pa' Puerto Rico vendiendo vaso en colores.
La hilita del corazón, Ramón. La hilita de mis amores.
Yo me voy pa' Puerto Rico vendiendo vaso en colores.
Allá en el mercado me encontré a Maya con su toalla y un vaso, mira, le implore.
Yo me voy pa' Puerto Rico vendiendo vaso en colores.
Coquitillo, sé que es buen coquitillo. La Maya, la Bajilla y la Quincalla, pero mi paso no falla.
Yo me voy pa' Puerto Rico.
Ay, pero que yo me voy, sí, sí, que yo me voy, como con la negra Dolores.
Yo me voy pa' Puerto Rico vendiendo vasos en colores.
Si te va, que te vaya bien, vete, ven para que compre.
Yo me voy pa' Puerto Rico vendiendo vasos en colores.
Sabor boricua, arpegio de piano, Don Jorge Milet.
All right, how you guys doing out there? We're back at the Heart Planet Media Studios in Boston, Massachusetts. And we got here tonight, we got Jay Young and Dutch Master with Be Strong Entertainment.
What's up?
Yeah, yeah. And you guys got a lot of things going on, man. I'm pretty excited, pretty impressed with everything that's going on. This Making Love Music video that you guys going on, it's going to be on and popping.
Yes, it is.
You know, a lot of filming going on, a lot of production going on, which is amazing. A lot of people have that drive but don't have that, you know, that confidence to keep going with this sort of thing. So I just want to give you guys props for that.
Thank you.
Definitely. And tell us about the process of you know, the struggle, about how you get to where you are now. You know, you guys went through what you went through and growing, obviously, in the process. So tell us a little bit about, you know, some obstacles that you've come across thus far.
Oh man, we've gone through a lot of obstacles. I mean, where to aim? I mean, you got all sorts of direction and all sorts of aspects. I mean, yeah, you have to create a squad that's willing to stay and work together. Everybody's putting in their part. You know, you have a lot of people that try to jump on the bandwagon when everything's really good and stuff like that, but you know, they don't expect to put in all the work. So I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, one of the hardest processes is really just finding the right people to work with. That's the main goal and the main key. You have to find people that are well driven and you know, they have that drive and are ready to go at any distance and ready to do anything at any times means, you know. So I mean, that's just biggest goal, is just finding the right people, and I think we're starting to get somewhere now.
Everything is going in the right direction, Jay Young.
Yes, sir.
with the whole video and motivation's at a new level right now. I could feel it from you guys, what you've been talking about, this Making Love Music video. A lot went into this video. Jay Young, tell me a little bit about the progress that you've seen from the beginning of the Making Love Music video and where it's at right now. Tell us.
Oh man, you know, to be honest with you, you know, I could go back thinking, you know, when I first started writing the song,
nice.
You know, going into work and
all right.
to now, you know, filming the shoot and mm-hmm. making the video, it's just it's a well-known, well-good experience, and you know, yeah. it's an honor, and yeah. you know, it just everything takes time. So yeah. you know, I guess just patience is the key, and
nice.
You know, you gotta you just gotta be humble and be ready for that.
Now, did you feel like if it was gonna be like this impossible task to like get this music video done? Did you think like, wow, like I need to make a music video called Making Love?
You know, I never thought in a million years my first video would be Making Love. So you know, it's just it is what it is, and you know, it was exciting. You know, I was nervous at first. Mm-hmm. You know, yeah. but who isn't nervous at first with their first video?
Of
you
course.
Know, so
yeah.
but you know, I handled the situation the way I was supposed to handle the situation, so it was good.
Yeah, definitely. I think it's pretty normal for any human being to feel nervous when they've committed and given that, you know, that responsibility that they've committed to. You know what I mean? Like when you say you're going to do something, it takes, you know, your mind and confidence. You know, Dutch Master, we did talk a little bit about confidence earlier. Dutch Master, tell us a little bit about how that confidence feeds off of each other working as a team.
Oh man, that's the best. The beauty is having a great team. When you have everybody doing what they need to be doing, it's almost like it's almost competition. Not in a bad sense. You know, we're always competing, trying to see who could do what.
Mm-hmm.
And at the end of the day, we're only pushing each other to our furthest limits. You know, in order to be the best, you know, you got to beat the best. And we try to do that with ourselves here.
No doubt about that. I know that there's a lot of you know, like you said, you know, not competition, but the competition's within ourselves. You know, we got to take a look at ourselves in the mirror and say, okay, like, how am I going to get to that next level of success? You know, how am I going to affect that next person as an artist, you know, to just speak your mind and just put it on the canvas and put it on record, on film? We need to be able to just push ourselves and have that rub off on each other, collaborating as a team. Right. And I think that'll bring us that much further, having that confidence in each other. We do our part and the universe will definitely do the rest. And that's what it's doing. It's just manifesting right in front of our eyes.
Right.
And I just want to give you props for that.
Thank you.
Any other songs that you might want to touch upon? Give us one other song title, please.
Oh, man. Monroe Departure. Monroe Departure.
Monroe Departure.
Yeah, that's actually something we've been talking about.
Okay.
We want to do a video on.
Okay.
That's actually me, Jay Young, and Knowledge 2K5.
Okay.
He's also a part of Be Strong Entertainment. But
I heard a lot of great things about Knowledge 2K5. And Monroe, you spell that
M-O-N-R-O-E.
Just like I thought it was.
Departure.
Okay. Departure.
That was Knowledge, you know, his little concept, I guess, you know, that the Monroe Departure is literally, the girl he was dealing with, some situation, whatever it might have been. He was from Monroe, and, you know, Departure.
Wow. That's a powerful name right there. I'm like, Marilyn Monroe.
Oh, man. That's
cool.
Great. Everybody did their thing, man, and this, I loved everybody's verse in there, man. I actually, that was my one and only song, believe it or not, that I actually did half of my verse singing and then the other half rapping. Because I'm more of a rap artist, so that was a great experience for me, and I would love to share that with the world, you know?
All right. Yeah, definitely. And right off the bat, you guys feel like singing a verse or something, being spontaneous? I know that, no pressure, but...
I can give you a quick, you know, a little, you know, Jay Young, a little quick smoothness real quick.
All right, that's what I like to hit. There you go.
It used to be the one I was missing. It used to be the one I was kissing. So why are you leaving? So why are you deceiving me?
Oh, man.
That was a new one.
Okay. I did not expect that from you, Jay Young, but I liked it. All right. I liked it a lot. I know I felt it, so I know a lot of people out there felt it as well. That was amazing. I got to tell you, I love the motivation. I love the ambition. I love the determination behind Be Strong Entertainment and where you guys are at a platform, because that foundation is what matters, and that mindset is what matters as well.
Yes.
And, you know, there is no limit. You know what I mean? There's footprints on the moon. You guys are traveling all over Bahamas, Las Vegas. You guys are making moves. Really looking forward to what's going on. Dutch Master, any last shout outs out there, please?
Oh, man. First off, shout out to my girl, man. She supports me with everything
nice.
I do. God bless.
Yes, sir.
If it wasn't for her, man, she's my backbone. But shout out to everybody else that's been a part of it all, man. Knowledge 2K5, Corey Wyers, Tyus, we got Will, who helped recording on the video, Sophia, Jessica,
Kylie.
Cool.
Yeah, so, you know, we can't remember all the names. There was a lot of people.
Yeah, we got them.
Yeah, I don't know. Shout out. And, you know, Be Strong Entertainment, Making Love video will be coming out soon. We'll be keeping everybody posted on that, most definitely.
Definitely.
All right.
Thank all of y'all for your support, man. Everybody who's been there, you know, following from the beginning, from the dust up, you know, and we're going to build something strong. Be Strong Entertainment. We're here till the end.
All right. Y'all heard it here. It's just the tip of the iceberg. We're going to be expecting more. We just got to work harder, and everybody follow their dreams out there. We just got to work a little bit harder, and blessing too soon isn't the blessing at all. So I just want to leave you guys with that. Be Strong Entertainment, Dutch Master and Jay Young here. Doing a lot of big things, Making Love video. Expect to love it, and be on the lookout for that. Mickey Montez, like always, from the heart. Thank you for your support, and we'll talk to you very soon. Thank you, Dutch Master. Thank you, Jay Young, V-Strong Entertainment.
We're here.
And we'll be back.
Yeah.
Peace.